SketchUp now has physically based rendering and image based lighting. To make your model look like this, you'll need two things, one of which is physically based rendering or PBR materials, what we call Photoreal materials, and image based lighting, IBL. Look, it's a lot of letters, but we just call that environments. I'll talk about the materials here. So when you go to the material picker, you'll notice that these new materials are represented by a cube icon. Once you apply them to your model and then go to face style, photoreal materials, nothing happens. Ah, that's because the materials need an environment to interact with. Okay, now we're talking. For more detail on how to edit these materials, let's go to the showroom. I have a few different materials set up here so you can see how they react differently to different lighting conditions. Photoreal materials use maps or different image reference files to tell the renderer how to display a texture. You have the texture itself, which is just like a traditional SketchUp texture, just an image of the material. And the metalness map controls how much of the environment is reflected. Roughness controls how smooth or rough the material looks. So the higher up it goes, the more light is scattered when it hits the material. Those bricks aren't that glossy. There we go. Normal controls the depth in a material. So all the way down, it's totally smooth. And then all the way up, oh boy, that stone looks like it's been through a lot. Ambient occlusion controls shadowing in the nooks and crannies. So as it's all the way down, you'll notice the lighting is pretty evenly lit. And then as I bring it up, there's more occluded shadows showing up in the mortar of the bricks. You can add your own materials too. Like when the client had a really specific idea of the kind of fabric they wanted to use for the curtains in the theater. Just assign each map to its associated image file. You might be thinking, maps, maps, maps. What am I, Magellan? I don't want to mess with all these maps. But this stone countertop is also not exactly what I'm looking for. Ah, that's where 3D Warehouse comes in. There's hundreds of materials up there, pre-made, all the maps all pre-applied, so you can download it and add it to your model without all the fuss. What's the first model you're going to visualize with these new materials?